intensity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Let's do this.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. How do you sum up Dana Brooke's performance as of late?
She's certainly a force, Michael. But you have to remember who she's in the ring there with. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Man, this roster of today is stacked with talent that WWE has not seen in quite some time.
You don't see that move every day. Better than that. Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
One, two, three!
Dana Brooke reverses it! She's on an absolute tear right now!
The back of her head took most of the punishment from that.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. It doesn't get more painful than that. Back inside now.
This might be over, and I mean all over.
Looking at it here.
Oh, incredible move by Bayley.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
Two. What a reversal.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. By Bayley.
Nice reversal.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
This Dana Brooke is as good as they come.
Oh, no!
Knee right in the smaller back, and there's the full backbreaker.
All right. So she had a little miscue. She's okay. Nothing major. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. You gotta move quicker than that.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Strikes again. Feeling that one.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one.
Ooh, nice counter.
How does Bayley come back from this brutal beatdown? We got a cover. I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home. action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Dana Brooke able to get out of the way.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
Bayley saw it coming. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. We're looking at complete domination here. Here comes Bayley.
Oh, the Bayley flex! And her opponent's in what you call a world of hurt.
That arm is taking quite a punishment. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Look at Bayley making her move. And Bayley makes her pay for all that.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it. Look at this now. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, Bayley.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What a...